I know I haven't put a video in the last couple of days. I do take a break once in a while. This morning, too, and kind of bored until the third generation man put a wonderful video about me, about this Canadian lady who not let go of a moron. It's true. I guess people have noticed that this is not a moron. And second, shopping. I've been shopping for food and things. So I didn't really have the time, And besides, I found a new way to celebrate Christmas. Well, there had been a rumor going around that Jesus is gay. How do I know? Well, look at who he hangs around with. One person that people don't know is his wife or not. And we know who has that, the lady who anoints his feet. But anybody who spent a lot of time with tons of guys, and in the book they have missed him when he died, more than anybody else, and then the spirit comes and don't worry, my gay lover. I'm going to heaven, but I make sure gayness will continue. I think it's a gay happy time of season, gay season, all that, so it gotta be a lot of transgender and all this and that. How do we know Jesus was having two sexes under his panty? Remember how we draw Jesus with a long, beautiful, gay, blonde hair with muscles like any other gay person who likes? Look at this way, at Jesus. He's up there. Doctor, forgive me, my father. I'm coming to spread my love. When Jesus say I love all people, he means it. He doesn't care race, sex, gender. When Jesus loves you, he dies from all our sins. And he doesn't, if it was Christian was more sexist, it would be I only die for the men's sins. Because the Bible was at the time treating ladies nicely. So being a person that asks, all sins, all people. They don't want, ladies later on bitching on how bigoted Jesus was. He probably was. But the nice people years later who wrote the Bible, that's trying to put Jesus in a good light with women. Look at how many times in a bio you mistreat a lady for whatever reason. Even there's not that much about lesbian. There's more like you gay guys. Oh yeah, we make fun of you. If you're left-handed and you're a guy, oh yeah, we make fun of you in a bio. But if we cast a humor, we throw stones at you. But you wonder about who Jesus is. Because there has been another son that he may be high on pot all the time because there was no rules about pot. All he was drunk all the time. And the reason God put it in is to remind Jesus not to be drinking all the time when he comes to the earth. Remember, the Ten Commandments is meant for the boys and the ladies, as long as you don't sleep with a married couple. It wasn't the Ten Commandments. It didn't say man could sleep with another wife, man, or a wife with another man's wife. There had to be two different sexes. And besides, they don't care In those days, if your wife likes another woman, that means too lazy for you to fuck. That's the thing. Back then, you know, if you're a gay person, you say, meet me way over here, give me a map, and follow all the looks. Because, you know, we all live in cities and palm yard, but, you know, if I go through the sea with holes, so we can fuck. Back then, you know, no cameras, no nothing. And nobody gave a shit. You know, they dug out some Roman laws, and they kind of don't like that too, but they don't have a bunch of Roman law people looking for gay people. If they catch it, yeah, they catch it. They gotta make sure it's not two drunken brothers, and the other one's so drunk, you know, thinking everybody is his lover. Remember, they have orgies there in Roman times before Chris came around and ruined the whole damn thing. We have one Roman empire who became gay and so forth, died because he accidentally killed his wife and then his lover. That ain't no history. You know it's in the history of, you know, we don't know these famous people back then, Jesus' life, because in the Bible there's nothing about his personal life and what he likes. How do you know? He could be fucking animals. And he didn't put in the Bible because, that's his fetish. And also, I kind of didn't make any video because my big mouth brother kind of remind me of one thing. You cow CB radios scan us now. I can't even talk old-fashioned 1970 language with my older brother, who's 1 year older than me, tell me, please talk today's language. I'm talking, explaining something to another person my age. And yeah, he may call them scammers, but they are stay CB radios. Yeah, they could scan better than the old day turning, my bro, but really? I thought scanners were those walkie-talkie that you automatically scan back in person in the 70s. Oh, really? I thought that was those handheld scanners. But wait a second, when you just turn it on, you just get the, radio and CB radio station. Or the walkie-talkie just sit there and goes back and forth. I thought, you know, the old CB radio is just click, click, click. Oh, I got something there! Yeah, I hate when someone who survived the same half of a fad trying to remind me what today kids is. Oh, by the way, they got walkie-talkies, four of them. You could get one more with Marvel characters on. Yep. You know where I'm going to with this. You're talking to, you know, Spider-Man. People think you're kissing a mask of Spider-Man, but you actually is a radio. And then they call you gay because you're talking up close to a man. Picture of a man, 3D. Well, think you're crazy if you have a Wonder Woman talking. So, I found a really amusing way to make new Christmas music. I'm gonna make it gayer than ever. If Jesus is gay, there's a lot of gifts that I could use because we say Christmas is gay old time. We have a great gay old time in some of those songs. Gay lights and so forth. So I think I if you take that, it's just like the gay 90s when everybody, was gay until. The thing is, yes, Bob, I know gay back in the before them slang it out mean happy. See the problem with slanging during the holidays, Bob? I could have gay Jesus, or it could be happy Jesus dancing around and in the gay Christmas song. But no, we don't use it's because most of those songs are 100, 200 years old, and the 50 years old one. How do we gain a lot? Does it mean happy? Yes, but this is what happens. You turn a nice, happy word into a slang. So take it what you want with my new gayer version, or gayer clip art of the season, of this gay happy season. Just so you then you have no humor. And if Bob, because I sent to my first gay over gay happy Christmas videos with gay happy children singing gaily, see how you get here. You can't use gay anymore at Christmas. They think you're horrible gay children and gay gods. That's why nobody talk about the gay old 1900s. Because of one person using it for slang. So, when I say gay, it could be a gay person, it could be a happy mood. It's what you think. So I'm gonna make some more of these gay type of Christmas with more gayer pictures of gay old Jesus and his happiness at his birthday. Bye for now. And thank you for the generation, man. Kinda make me smile today. I am that Canadian that Bob hates. And I'm gonna continue to be that Canadian transgender person. I love you using the word with me. That's really make my day. Thank you very much, the third generation, man. I'm your chairman. See, he's belonged to a church and he's open about my lifestyle. Can you be the same thing? Oh, I'm talking about Bob here. Anyways, thanks for that little funny video. I bet you ever Bob cooked the turkey in the room. That fat turkey that lives next to him. And have a good fattening feed of big turkeys. Maybe for of reading a turkey book while eating his turkey next to the turkey. Bye.